want. It's Christian with Less Bounce Inflatables. I help new people in the business, people that want to get into the business, people already in the business that want some new ideas, want to learn, want to grow. I share my experience on how you can make your bounce house business better and more profitable. Appreciate you tuning into the channel. If this is your first time, if you're back, welcome back. You know, we keep it bouncing over here. You know what I'm saying? Hit that like button. If you haven't, go ahead and subscribe and ring that bell. That way that you can get notified when I drop videos like this. So previous video, I told you how to start your bounce house inflatable business. In this video, we're gonna talk about how to market your business. It's key. You already got it going. You got your bounce houses, everything you need. Now what you need to know is, how do I market it? How do I draw people into the business so that they wanna shop with me for their event, right? This all kind of depends on your budget, but regardless of your budget, you still wanna do these things first because it only makes sense, right? We got so many free avenues to market our businesses nowadays. You know, we have Facebook, we have Twitter, you know, people do it on Instagram, they do it on Snapchat. I mean, TikTok, people, you know, you can do it on Google. It's free. It's free. Put that free content out there first. All it may take is a post, a video, a picture, anything like that, and you keep it on there, and people are gonna see it. More and more people are gonna see it. You know, it's kind of like the fast food commercials and stuff like that. When you watch TV or clothing commercials, something like that, you see that brand enough when you're out, you're like, oh, I'm getting that. I've seen it before. And that's good for you as a business owner, right? All it takes is you time to come up with it. You know, take a little picture, post it. Let people know you have it available for these dates, that you do birthday parties, that you do corporate events, that you do lawn parties, that you do it at daycares, at churches, for schools, you know, fun days, all of those type of things. And people say, oh, you know what? I didn't even think about that. That's a great idea. Or, you know, we need a good bounce house company in the area. So I always do those free avenues first. You can do them, like I said, on Google. You post pictures. Anytime you get good reviews, you want to send that Google review right there, right? That's marketing your business. When people see that you got those reviews, I mean, that's golden, especially you got some 5-star reviews, and people can tell if it's just like your friends or family doing it, or if you actually got customers doing it. So get those reviews. It's a great way to market. Now, after that, you know, depending on your budget and what neighbor you're allowed to do it, get you some t-shirts. We got t-shirts, we got hoodies, we got zip-ups. I'm telling you, I started wearing them more than I wear my other clothes. That way that people see me out in it. That's, you know, once I've already got it, as many times I wear it, that's just walk-in advertisement, you know? Little logo in the front. We got the big logo with the numbers in the back. Now, we got business cards that we hand out as well. We went to Staples, actually, but you can do Vistaprint. You know, you can do a number of places. Put your business cards. You can leave them places. You can give them to the customers. Anywhere that you see flyers, we do flyers as well, like at parks and stuff. We post them up at the post office. Anywhere that allows you to do them, we post them up. Another great one is get some door magnets. You know, I don't have my truck wrapped. I got door magnets on it. It's great. We got QR codes on it. It leads you straight to the website. The good thing about that, like you said, if you're wearing your clothes with your logo and your name and your number, you have it on your vehicle, you got your business card, stuff like that, people are seeing you. Another great thing that we do, I haven't seen a lot of people do it in this business, but more people should, get yard signs for parties. You go to a party, you set your bounce house up, whether it's more convenient to have it near the bounce house so the parents and the people at the party see it, or if you have it at the road near the house because people can see your bounce house while they're driving by and they see your sign. And they're like, oh, that's Less Bounce Inflatables right there. That's pretty cool. We may have to do that. Another thing that we do is we have these wristbands. I'm going to take this one off. And it's got our website. You know, these are our colors as well. And we got Less Bounce Inflatables. And I think these things may have been as many as we got, maybe 150, 200. And what we do is we give them out at parties for party favors. We got like 6,000 little circle stickers that have our name, our website, our phone number. It's got a QR code on it. That way, when we give them out at parties, people see them. If we stick them up places like we do the flyers, people are getting to see us. And this is all stuff that doesn't cost a lot of money out of your pocket, you know? And our big one, other than the website that we have, our big one is we talk to a bunch of people about it and let them know, you know, where we're at, what we do, what we have. So word of mouth, that one is valuable. It is very valuable. It's just like, think of musicians back in the day before internet and social media. These people still went on tour. These people sold out tours. Like, the whole entire tour is sold out. There's no social media. There's not the access that we have today back then. So word of mouth, it'll do you a great justice. And then what we have, our biggest one, is going to be driving people to our website. So because through all of those other marketing chains that I was, you know, mentioning, the yard signs, the t-shirts, the social media, the business cards, everything we do, we really like to get people over to our website. It's all there. And if they have any other questions, then they can reach out to us and we can get those answers questioned to them. But the more people we drive to the website, honestly, the less in-between work that we have to do. And that saves you a lot of time in this industry, because, I mean, being a business owner in any business, it requires a lot of time. People think, you know, bounce houses is just fun and games and easy. You have to constantly market, you know. There's times that we slack on it, you know, and we like, you know, we got to pick up the marketing. So something that I'm going to try out is, I have a MacBook, you know, it's got iMovie on it. I've taken some pictures of bounce houses that we have, and for certain weekends, I'm just making a little short iFilm trailer letting you know what we have available. Because right now, like this Saturday, we have 3 bounce houses rented out on Saturday, but we have 6 bounce houses total. So in order to get those other 3 rented out for that day, I'm going to let people know that those are available, you know. And that's just a little cool way that I do it, is posting it on there and then just, you know, sending it out. That way it doesn't look like the same thing over and over repetitively. That's just what I like to do. If y'all have any great ideas, like I said, I'm always here to learn. I want you guys to learn. If anybody has any great ideas that they do, that they, you know, want to let me know, or anybody watching this, put it in the comments. Please put it in the comments. That's what we're here for. You know, I've been thinking, I'm like, you know, this is Bounce House Mafia. You know, Mafia is a family. You know what I'm saying? This is not any no organized crime. This is just organized business, you know, and we keep it bouncing over here. You know, we want that money coming in and the checks not bouncing. So if you like this video, like it, subscribe to the channel. We got more videos coming. We got better videos coming. We're always hoping to get better, whether it's with YouTube, the bounce houses, in life. Aim to get better. I'll catch you on the next one. Let's keep it bouncing. Bounce, 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 bounce.